Oh, I like this emblem.
Volvo's right here. That would save us a bill.
Did we still want Volvo?
Also, behind here, you have storage also.
The keypad on the outside, though, would be smart ass keys now, though. You can't lock your keys in there.
You hope not.
Under driver assistance, you have your cruise control, right? You have your regular.
I like these controls back here. Now, this is nice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then
so really
you
now.
Can't really see it now, but it lights up in here. Actually, the light button on the left there, you see that toggle? Push it up.
See them right next to each other. See, I like how these
parts
more.
60's more sporty. I'm not supposed to be in it. It didn't at the other dealer, it was all black. I like that. See, I like the R.
But I can't remember what the difference was. You can't touch that, but it's still like
I like the interior of this.
Navigation was blacked out. Does this not have navigation? So that's why I'm like, I like this, but I like the R design too. But I like the features on the inside more when it comes to luxury on the inside. But I like the look of the outside of the ship.
Would you like to drive this one today? Have you driven one?
I mean, I have, but I probably could drive it one more time.
Stop. Put it in reverse. Look around.
Oh, wow.
OMG.
Wow. Stop and put it in four gear.
I'd be so freaking nervous. So what if it hits a car? Then what?
No, you hit. I got my foot on the stop anytime.
I'm just saying, if it's parking and it hits a car, do I blame it on the car?
Completely.
Well.
Well, somebody done looked at it. This is not a...
This one ain't bad. It said shown late model or something.
I thought that was the version.
Say again? I mean, I kind of...
got racing seat. Look at the seats.
Yes. Okay. I like speed.
How many miles on here?
35.
Does sound pretty mean back there.
It does.
What is this mean?
So fucking pretty.
Mm. You're not getting much though.
I know, you're really not. But it's so pretty.
Getting that.
good friend, sir.
All right.
I think it was a four-cylinder before. What? Like there was an option?